It's that time again, everyone. When Animals Fight Back, Part 9. Let's kick it off with a giraffe. This fair dinkum reminds me of Jurassic Park. I say the giraffe is just as scary as a T-Rex. It's all about attitude. It's roaring with its nostrils. Get out of my bush! Everyone is laughing at it, but they seriously wouldn't want it to headbutt them. We'll be back to this one later. These legends are helping an elephant get out of bed. It's gonna be late for work. The humans are saying, come on, you need to contribute to society. Oh, like hell I fucking do, mumbles the elephant. How's that? One cheeky flick of the leg and it almost crushes a man's head. It makes you think. Yeah, nah, yeah, he's bloody discombobulated. It's a nice day for some exercise. It's a nice day to bite your finger. Think you can do yoga on my coast? That really bloody hurt, yells the Sheila. The lizard gives not but a single fuck. Rabbits are fun as a pet. Cute, fluffy, not much of a threat to the family unit overall. It's rare that you end up with a grumpy one. Oh shit, this is a grumpy one! Human down, human down. Meanwhile, over at the big ass buffalo paddock, a peace offering. The buffalo considers it. Crunchy crunch. Yeah, nah, piss off out of here.
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Classic American horror movie dialogue. What is it? What's going on? Oh, it's just a humble trash panda. He's not out to fight anyone. He needs a place to stay. Okay, fine, fine. I'll see myself out. I can feel when I'm not welcome. How did I even get in here? Through the window? I can't remember. Was this fucking wall here before? I don't recall it being there. Hey, what's that? Oh, you want to let me stay? Bam! This video ends in peace. The humans are letting the raccoon live on the light fixture indefinitely. That's so nice. Now all we need in the world is peace with lions. That would be lovely, wouldn't it? We try. It's not like people don't keep bloody trying to befriend them. Ah, yep. It was at this moment he realized he fucked up. Yeah, nah, that's enough of this video. That's enough. Today's educational lesson from Uncle Ozzy Man: lions are wild animals. Seems obvious, but it bears repeating. In fact, one could say all wild animals are wild animals. Woo! See, you wouldn't want to be ya. So maybe give them a break. And don't do selfies or go looking for David Bowie reincarnated as an owl just because he was in Labyrinth. It's not him. How's our giraffe going? Oh, a little bit tired. It has managed to push the humans back towards their fancy city, however, their concrete jungle. So that's a win for the animals. Big win. Actually, this one ends in peace too. Friendship activated. It ends with a nice, sloppy giraffe tongue in the ear. No destruction, chaos, or injuries in this last video. Let these humans and this giraffe inspire us all. Oh wait, there's an angry mob.
Send in videos you've shot to ozzyman.com/submit and receive an instant 10% discount off of merch. ozzymanshop.com. Remember to like the video.